There were three brothers in merry Scotland. In Scotland there lived brothers three. And they did cast lots which of them should go, should go, should go. For to turn robber all on the salt sea. The lot it fell upon Henry Martin, the youngest of all the three, that he should turn robber all on the salt sea, salt sea, salt sea. For to maintain his two brothers and he. He had not been sailing but a long winter's night and part of a short winter's day, when he espied a lofty stout ship, stout ship, stout ship, come a-bibbing down on him straight away. Vessel bound for fair London town, London town, London town. Will you please for to let me pass by? Oh no, cried Henry Martin. That's a thing that never can be. For I have turned robber all on the salt sea, salt sea, salt sea. For to maintain my two brothers and me. Broadside and broadside and at it they went for fully 2 hours or three, till Henry Martin gave to her the death shot, death shot, death shot, heavily listing to starboard when she. The rich merchant vessel was wounded full score, and straight to the bottom went she, and Henry Martin sailed away on the sea, salt sea, salt sea, for to maintain his two brothers and he.